6 of WWE's greatest talents. We'll leave it all in the ring tonight. We're just moments away from what promises to be.
From parts unknown, weighing in at 175 pounds, Danny.
This match has chaos written all. Serious pain here. First time for everything, I guess.
A great European uppercut.
That's it. Butt kicking right here. You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body. That slam.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
He's running a little off balance. And my God, his body's been through the hell, and his ribs have borne the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
That might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Oh, what a shot!
Nicely avoided there. A strike out of nowhere. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match king.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Second.
record time now. Nice reversal.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
This might be the beginning of the end for him. You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
Oh, man. Calling his finisher a finisher might be a stretch at this point. He hasn't been able to finish anything here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, the title has been held in abeyance, but we're guaranteed to crown a new champion here tonight.
All right, looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs.
At the end of this match, a new champion will be crowned and a new era of WWE will begin. After this match, the championship will finally have a home and we'll have a new champion. Ladies and gentlemen, the title has been held in abeyance, but we're guaranteed to crown a new champion here tonight.
He got the job done.
Here's your winner, the original Gangsta.
Good win, despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there. And you can tell it took every ounce of energy in that body to pick up that last elimination.